Good morning. Another beautiful August day is starting, and I don't have other works than just here in the farm. And yesterday evening I was little start to installing our off-grid system, and lot of work about that. Sure, my friends gives me one hybrid system, little windmill, and 100 watts solar panel. Wow, the water has raising up good, something 2 feet at least have raining now. Has been very dry summer, but now it's looking better. Yeah, we have a little pump here for the watering. I was lazy yesterday evening dealing watering. I have using here battery. I take that now to replace there. Yeah, so that windmill is the cheapest Chinese model, so I'm not sure even if I can get it working, but we will try. Today I was see online there is a free pole, flag pole, little one. I was asking the lady that if it's still available. It's not very far from here. That little solar we don't use anymore for now, because it's only 50 watts, but it has working very well. 2-3 years already I have almost always charging my little things, cell phones and everything. I have charging with that. Even I was living in apartment house, but what is the size of this? Is 65 and 72 ampere hours. So this is our little windmill. I just put it in little pole here. I really don't know if it's giving anything, but and of course here is it's a moonus. This is quite windy place, so I believe if the pole is high enough we can get some power. That is, if I remember right, 400 watts. 400 watts, and just testing yesterday. Here is the this is not very good one. Maximum is 400 watts, and then you can put 300 watts solar. But this connection, I don't understand how you can put here in red plus all. You put the solar batteries and also 12 volts outlet. Have to be that it's controlling in minus side. I don't know. I have to test how it's work, but this is a just a something light there, and probably this is coming lights when it's charging. I don't know. Here is happening something. Don't know really what this for, but I change it here in another now. Also Okay, now it's hooked up. And this battery, another battery I take inside now and make a bigger battery bank there. This is just a car battery. I don't have yet money to buy deep cycle batteries. I have checking up already something 129 euros is deep cycle batteries, what is 100 ampere hours, something 140 bucks US dollars if yeah. Okay, and that is the big solar and it rack. I was thinking that here is our wood shelter. Still so much. The bad thing it is this kind of keeping farm and living off-grid. Off-grid is you have way too much work. Easily four man can working here every day and still lot of work, but mostly now I doing alone and the wife is when it's around then together. But my planning is I make here, sell there, and the solar is coming somewhere here corner, also a little pole and the rack. And if I ever get enough money, I want to buy automatic switcher what is following the sun. Sun is coming up there. When I cut those trees, it start to 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. If there is a sun, it start to giving power here and it follows up all the way. It's starting here and goes all around and sun sets there that side, so it has to be over the cabin and then we can get maximum power 285 watts. New good quality panel and it's 115 euros about 120 bucks. So that is coming very good down the prices of couple years ago you get 100 watts only that price, but now the price per watt is way much under 50 cents or I haven't calculated, but I can put here, but it's good now. My dream is that this year we can get two, but it's only 3 months is good time to get still sun, and after that here is so dark that it's basically useless. And that for I hope that I can get that windmill working. But actually, I have studied lot of where you can find good windmills and charge controller, because it's not fitting same in solar. If you have a regular solar, I have only that cheap Chinese, quite good, but it's not MPPT. But I have to buy also that. But maybe there is a. Actually, I don't know. But this morning I was check up Missouri, what it's called, wind and solar something. They have a quite good price hybrid controller for the solar and windmill wind turbine. Something 140 bucks. Something that is what I'm looking for, but still I need many separated systems, because We're staying here, we're living here now, and of course we need electricity here. But then we need sometimes there in greenhouses, and hopefully we get several. I have time to build. And there is the where I pick up the battery. I have planning there that we make a chicken winter house. And there is also greenhouses and composting area, so need electricity sometimes there also. I have to make a little pump house, pump room there, and put solar, and that can take electricity. Otherwise this is too long. And I I am tired always to carry the batteries. It's a saving time. I need all the time what I can get. But we can check now what kind of system I have here. Okay, so this is just the basic little charge controller. There is a now 24.7 volts and solar is coming here, going out of the hole, and of course when it's full sun and it's staring up that it's coming, then it's better. And here you can see the batteries is not full yet. It's something 27 something, I don't remember what it's charging when it's full. And the bad this kind of this controller is automatically understand if it's 12 volts or 24 volts. Now I have to run 24 volts because the solar is 24, and that is the purpose that this system is 24, because also we have this 1500 watts 24 volts inverter. It's working already. I have only two batteries, but now I hook up that what I carry and that together. Bad thing, if you make a 24 volts and you want still 12 volts lightning or whatever you want, this is giving now 24 volts if here is coming 24 volts and batteries are. So there is nothing automatic what is converted this 12 volts, so can't use now this. But probably I use this for that purpose, and when I get MPPT controller, I change here. This is still working USB. USB can charge here. Yes. And here is normal 230 volts. It's coming here is the old little ones. Okay, but I set up this, and then I tell a little more about this battery bank. Car batteries, because no money yet, but we check. Okay, now is sun nicely okay already. Position for the solar is not perfect, but little move this sauna stove. Heavy. Okay, but quite good sun now. There is something need to clean up little. All right, now we can check up how is here. Now there is a four batteries. I want as much batteries as possible, but now we have these what I have. Almost all is, those two are old SUV batteries, but recycled batteries. Others, and there is a 272, so it's 144 ampere hours. And here is also 72, and this is not same, 95. So it's I put here how much, but quite good now. And all is 12 volts batteries, and I have hooked up here together, so it's 24 and 24, and then they are put it together, and of course it's connecting here to the controller. Solar is coming, power is coming, and charging the batteries, and then batteries goes here. Very simple, and I don't have even anything fuses or anything yet. But it's working now. Electricity is okay, and we can charge thing and use. But purpose is that kind of permanent plug in have to put here, and put. I will show the sender. So here is the electric place where everything is hooked up. So we have to put their connection, and then we can use like a normal electricity. There is those secure fuses and everything. So I think then it's very good. Also that window need to, I have a double glass here. Have to put that, we have warm here in winter. So that is, I need electric guy here that can do. It's illegal here to do yourself, even maybe I know how to do, but it's okay. I think we can manage somewhere enough money for that. Okay, I have to clean up here a little, and here is big mess up, but I'm quite happy now. This and good sun is now, so we can use. I mounted up here also this little fuse box. When I get MPPT controller, I leave this and maybe put we have it there that 100 watts, and maybe that windmill also, but it's not coming here. There is a different controller that, but I can put here 12 volts when I have only 12 volts in this controller, and it's going here, all these connections, and then I can take 12 volts lightning. We have an out light. What is 12 volts and other things. So we have a multiple system. We have a inverter what is normal 24 volts and 12 volts, what we can do little lightning and others if we have very little, probably we have in winter time. And then it's also that windmill, wind turbine, and then we can use many way, hopefully enough electricity for us. I want to put here something 12 batteries at least, and maybe another side more. But it's other things like this was something 100 bucks and $6 and like that. It's not expensive, but batteries if you buy, that is most expensive in this off-grid systems. But this is how we go now, and I continue doing things more here and I will show up what will happen. But now we have electricity here and we can use. Thank you for watching.